It's a big day in the drama queen's world. We all knew it was coming, but today they confirmed it, that Hillary Burton is stepping down from the podcast. She's going to stay on as like a recurring guest and executive producer, and Robert Buckley is going to be her replacement, which I'm okay with. I listened to the episode. He did great. But he also gave us a little bit of insight into the timeline of the tension that's been happening. So let's go over that. So the tension that the internet picked up on all went down like March, April. Okay, so like Joy announces her book. Hillary doesn't acknowledge it. People figure out that Hillary has like unfollowed Joy. Everyone's like, is it about the book? Then there's like International Women's Day, and like Joy posts about Sophia and Hillary. Hillary doesn't post about Joy. You know, there's all this back and forth on the internet. So on the podcast, Rob is like referencing their YouTube channel. And he was like, you know, a couple months ago, you posted like, we have a big announcement. And I thought it was, you were going to be announcing me, but you were actually announcing the YouTube channel. So obviously I sleuthed. March 18th. That was the post that he saw. March 18th. So he's been confirmed as her replacement since March 18th. The timelines are aligning.
It's my birthday.
I hate to break it to you, kiddo, but your birthday was yesterday. You slept right through it.
Whatever, Mom. Only exception. You are. Mom?
Happy birthday! Run! Run! I can't believe you're 4 already!
7.
Oh, would you settle for 5?
You are the only exception. You are the only exception. You are.
Can you guys watch James for a second? Thank you.
Hey. How are you?
Thanks so much.
Sunshine every day. I'll give you everything I have, the good, the bad. Why do you put me on a pedestal? I'm so up high that I can't see the ground below. So help me down, you got it wrong. I don't belong.
Go ahead.
I wanted to twirl.
I wanted to twirl.
But my back, sir.
But my back hurts. I just wanted to see.
The world behind each other from the sea.
The world behind each other from the sea.
Because I'm great and for it.
Because I'm great and for it.
I'm great and for it. I'm great and more.
I love the hell out of you. I'm not playing that song. Now, the boys are laughing because I'm always like, take that shit out. Like, take it out, move it. No, but serious, with all love to you, the next song is In the Kitchen. Oh, you're petrified. Petrified. Well, when that comes up, clutch your chest. They just never came out. But I love them. No, I know. Trust me, I'm just as shocked as you are. But you know what I'm gonna do for you? Exactly what's here on the set list. The next song is Snowing. With a different vibe. But you know, all the same, you can pop your pussy to anything if you try hard enough. Now we're in almost September. Is it September? Okay, cool, so it's August. We're in August. I don't feel much better, but I do feel cute, so. I know. No, it's so stressful. She's like, I know. I think your accents are cute. I hope you think that my accent is somewhat cute. Genuinely too much, but if you do want to give them, like, keep it going. So fucking hard. But since we are in the UK, I'd like to do as y'all do. I don't really know if y'all do this, because I don't really know if gay people do this outside of, like, Naptash Toa. But I would like to split the G. Don't have a fighting fucking chance. But I got big lungs, so. I think it's Dre and Josh. No, the boys are complimenting each other. Okay, round of applause for us. Still a freaking weekend. Yeah. It's like fucking.
fucking Wednesday? Thursday? I don't fucking know. Anywho, it's not. No, the thing is, the next song is not Colorado, but the next song is something I do think you'll like. Okay, this is the last song, and this is the last song that's not Colorado, but...
Can we be 17? Is that so hard to do? So if you could let me in, I could be good with you. Let us be 17. If we still got.
So this is the Woo! Last song that we have. I feel so sick. I feel so sick. Let's go. I love you too. You good? Kiss your hands.
Oh, I heard you like a little bro.
Are you currently working on a new album, and can you share any details?
Yes.
And what are
and
these?
And no. Like, yes and no.
Okay.
Yes and no. Well, the only thing is, like, 23 to 24 has been a massive difference for me.
So it's about this new era of your life.
It is. It's also about, like, my, to this point, a reflection on my, like, 23rd year specifically.
23 is crazy.
It was so crazy. Psychotic.
It was like the most insane year of my life. It's crazy.
It was so bad. And I thought like 22 was insane for me.
Yeah.
Get a name.